straw bales, and concrete meat. Classic construction is giving way to innovative solutions. In this video, you'll discover ingenious construction techniques. This process is done by strengthening a home's foundation and lifting the entire home up from its existing foundation. The house is slowly and controlledly raised using specially designed equipment. A new foundation is built underneath the raised house. Aerium is a mineral-based insulating foam created by Holcim. Applied in liquid form, it flows into and seals every gap. It sets rapidly, delivering durable insulation. It is resistant to fire, prevents mold growth, and is fully recyclable. Now we'll see how Porotherm Profi-Polished Brick and Dryfix Extra Adhesive can be used together. This method is 3 times faster and more effective than traditional mortar masonry. It allows you to create strong, durable, and aesthetically pleasing walls. It also reduces external noise, creating a quiet and peaceful environment. The single-step stair treads can be nailed onto squared timbers or scaffolding boards, allowing for a custom-length staircase. The tread is covered with a non-slip, serrated expanded metal mesh. The construction is very solid and hot-dip, galvanized. The drain panel system is a modular drainage solution designed to effectively manage rainwater. The lightweight yet durable panels facilitate water infiltration into the ground while controlling runoff. They are easily installed underground, require no maintenance, and are long-lasting. Prefabricated tanks are a reliable and durable solution for water storage and other applications. Factory manufactured components are easily assembled in the field. They offer high strength construction, long life, and are maintenance free. Umbrico Porcelain Tile Deck is an innovative terrace system covered with durable porcelain tiles. Unlike wood, it won't rot, fade, or require maintenance. Its non-slip surface ensures safe use in all seasons. Ames Blue Max is a powerful basement waterproofing coating that you can apply yourself at home. Applied in liquid form, it dries to form a flexible, rubber-like barrier. It bonds deeply to walls and floors, preventing water leaks. Clipstone Pro Panel is a durable and aesthetic building material that preserves the natural stone appearance. It can be used both indoors and outdoors. A special system is used for the installation of Clipstone Pro Panel. Thanks to this system, the panels are easily attached to each other and fixed to the wall. In this project carried out at the school, a fully functional external staircase made of earth is being built. For this, an ultra-thin mold, such as a 3D printed clay structure, is first designed. The stairs are then cast using a special soil-based concrete. The project focuses on sustainable construction practices by utilizing earth-based materials and reducing waste. 3D printing can significantly reduce construction time. This makes it a valuable tool for efficient construction processes. Straw bale houses offer a natural, sustainable, and cost-effective living option. Their construction process differs from conventional buildings. First, a wooden framework is assembled. This frame is then packed with straw bales on both the inside and outside. A layer of clay and plaster is applied over the bales, giving the structure an attractive look while shielding it from environmental damage. These homes operate off-grid, powered by photovoltaic panels. Straw provides exceptional thermal insulation, keeping interiors cool in summer and warm in winter, which reduces energy use and lowers heating and cooling expenses. Overall, building a straw bale house costs less than traditional methods, with major savings particularly in insulation. This wall cutting technology is applied with a chainsaw or diamond wire cutting method. The purpose of wall cutting is to take precautions against rising moisture in the walls of buildings. The cause of moisture in the walls is often defective roofs, downpipes, water pipes, or splashing water. Here, if the work is done professionally and meticulously, a 100% sealing effect against moisture can be achieved. Designed by Jean Prouvé in 1956, the Better Days House was developed as a practical solution to the rapidly growing housing need in post-war France. The steel frame and prefabricated panels were manufactured in a factory, transported to the assembly area, and placed on a central steel spine. Thanks to this system, the house was assembled in a matter of hours and could be easily dismantled and relocated if necessary. Its modular structure, low cost, and aesthetic design still stand out today as an innovative example of emergency housing.